Come then. Follow me down into the darkest depths of despair.
Well, okay.
Once upon a time, there was a beautiful blue star that fell to pestilence and rotted inside and out. The more its people clung to life, the more they suffered.
What's this?
Until they curse not the illness, but their fellow corrupted.
Purify them with fire, wow. What the hell are you?
Those who lived and tested. Those who died.
Okay, fine, I'll go where the NPCs are.
And the very last of them wished they had never been born at all. In a faraway place, a brilliant star eradicated disease. Before destroying the self-same lives it had saved.
coming.
Try to buy peace with fire and steel.
Hmm. Oh, come on. Rude. I love when I don't know what I'm doing. Let's walk all the- this is what I hate. I hate that they do this. Let's walk all the way. Right, it's like kicking you when you're already down. Already failed, and then you have to walk. No, it really wasn't. I mean, if you had to walk the entire dungeon again, that'd be extreme, but still, this is long enough. Like, yeah, I'll try my best. I feel like this might be one of those fights where I shouldn't stand so near to the NPCs. Usually I just emulate what they do. That's why I play it with NPCs. Because you can just look at what they do and just, you know, stand up where someone, one of the others is standing. But that didn't work this time, so I'll have to figure it out on my own. Oh. Yeah, no. I mean, I'm glad they do this whole trust system so that you can figure it out at your own pace without anybody, you know, blaming you or just, you know, being a dick about it. Okay, I mean, this is a lot. Why you do this to me? Attention. Phew, thank God I didn't have to go through that mechanic again.
And when one asked, what is the point? There were none left to answer.
Okay, I feel that is a little too real for me. This looks nice.
Father still existed a star without strife. Where none remembered life's trials or its joys. What its people had gained from ease, they lost to apathy. they created the kindest, most gentle of beasts.
Oh no, that was stupid. Oh, never mind.
Allow me.
Oh shoot. Okay, now just... Oh no, I'm gonna die. Fuck you! Oh, that was so close. Oh my god. Can't believe I almost fucked that up in the very last second. My bestie Graha saved me. Best heal.
that you still stand. Your determination defies all reason. The souls within me writhe and recoil in your presence. What must I do? What pain must I visit upon you to make you surrender to despair?
No one is unbreakable. What pains one may weather may bring another to tears. But therein lies our strength. For when we fall, our brothers and sisters are there to raise us up again and again without end.
I see. But no matter how much hope exists, ever will there be more despair. Ever will the living curse the present and lament the future. So shall sing until life ceases to be.
She has a grown-up version of herself.
On your guard.
The rage. It rises. Rises.
Casual. For planets, that is, no problem.
Stop! Calm yourself! Please!
No.
We cannot comprehend. We cannot know. We cannot know.
Don't, please. Don't do this to them. To yourself.
Just one good strike.
We will not suffer alone. All will know our pain.
No, you don't.
Waste, forever silent. You gifted them escape. And rendered yourself powerless. Bereft of the synergy you claim is your strength. Unless you mean to call upon the dead once more. Defiant to the last, but you will be one with us ere long. You will be battered and torn and made to crawl. You will weep and wail and curse your impotence, curse your life as it fades. As we did, as we died. Such pain and sorrow we felt. Such anguish and rage. We tried. But it was no use. Only when we surrendered did we find release. Only when we embraced death. So join us in despair, and embrace yours. My ultimatum? What is happening?
No way.
At the end of everything, I find you, my friend.
Do we have a new bestie?
I saw something in you once, as you did in me. When at last I understood what it was, I journeyed to Sharlion to seek you out. Struck a bargain with the woman who shares your gift. In exchange for letting the Scions my aid, I was given the means to come hither. Gorging upon what remained of the Mana Crystal, I reclaimed the form of the dragon. And, hungry still for our reunion, I rode the light of the stars to you. I take it this is your prey. But why does it still live? Surely it is no match for you. I assumed you would be above something so banal as despair. Am I mistaken? What I desire of you isn't succor, it is satisfaction.
I mean...
So come! Let us dispense with this distraction, you and I!
Yeah, he just wants some alone time with us, I get it.
Struggle in vain. You will not silence our song of oblivion.
I'm gonna have to wait for a party now because that's probably gonna take ages.